Yang families. Yeah, follow me.
Li, Shu Gong, Belt, okay. Hop Li Bi.
This, 我相信啊，今天呢。 也有很多我们国内的拳友啊，还有在世界各国这个太极拳的拳友呢，他们都是中国人啊，生活在国外的。那今天呢是一堂特别的公益课啊，就是我们的全球的杨氏太极拳的公益课。那今天呢？ 我最早是应我们葡萄牙的拳友的要求，啊，给他呢上了今天的这个公益课。这个最主要呢，大家知道吗？今天是什么日子？中国人应该都不知道，对不对？今天呢是欧洲的一个国家葡萄牙的国庆日。 所以说呢，我今天给葡萄牙的国庆啊，当然了，还要送给全世界，好，我们太极拳。
它源自于中国，但是它是属于世界，这应该是值得我们中国人骄傲的。所以说呢，我们要不同的语言来弘扬和传播，来造福全世界的人民，也就是这次的。 疫情造成了整个中国的社会、世界的社会，从工作和生活上有了一个重大的改变，大家在交流生活的模式都有一个新的转变，所以说呢，通过今天一个特别的日子呢，一方面祝福远在欧洲。 远在澳洲，远在东南亚，远在美洲，还有远在非洲的圈友们，能够很好的抵御这次疫情，通过太极拳，很好的保护好我们的生命，通过这次的疫情呢，能够让我们大家更加珍惜。 我们来自不易的幸福生活，所以呢，我们就应该更好的强身健体。我呢是太极拳的专家，但是并不是说唯一的太极拳最好。中国很多的武术、气功都是有益于我们身心健康的。我们作为中国人自豪。 应该大力的去弘扬和推广，让全世界都受益我们中国文化带来的福音。Sorry, especially today I have to speak English because this is a world lecture, the around the world students, but also have lots of Chinese people, my Chinese friends. Watching this online lesson, so yeah, excuse me, I have to say something Chinese to the our Taichians, and also I have to telling them today is a special day in Portugal. Yeah, is a Portuguese national day. So, congratulations to the Portugal people. And behind me today is all my students and my disciples. And they are come from different city and different province of China. And they are just arrived a few hours ago. Yeah, some is from Shanghai, but some from Beijing, from northeast of China. Dongbei also have from Shandong province, from Harbin province. And here is from Beijing and also from Shanghai. Yeah, and also we have the taichi friends come from Hubei. And you know, and this coronavirus is first, we are found out in the Hubei province. Yeah. So look, the Hubei people now is still very healthy, doing Tai Chi because they are, and they are also arrived this morning to Shanghai, and especially come to this event to say hello to the people. And because, and I think they should take off the mask.
你们把口罩打开，口罩打开，让大家看看你们的脸啊。
Yeah, it's from Jiangsu, 挥挥手啊 from Jiangsu, from Shanghai, from Beijing, from Anhui, and this dragon, from Shanghai, and he's from Heilongjiang, northeast of China, and these two is come from Shandong, him is come from Hubei province.Wuhan is the capital city of Hubei. So, and all the friends here, and wish our taichi friend around can be use our power of Chinese art, taichi, to become, to gain this.Special virus. Of course, Tai Chi is not the only good exercise in around the world. To have so many different kind of exercise and the martial art, and they are all very good to build up our body. Our body is healthy. Like people can doing yoga and Tai Chi, doing box.Doing balls, swimming, all the exercise and the ping pong, they are all great sports. So from this online Tai Chi class, I want to send the information to the world. No worry. And this virus is for temporary.And we have to be works together, and we have to be strong ourselves, and to against this virus, and make sure we are strong enough, and to make a great life and a happiness life. Okay, so later on, I will be have a lesson with our Tai Chi friends.
好吧，我们大家可以休息一下，打个招呼。
OK。这个是带我介绍了啊，大家应该从城市的名字也能够听到了。正好呢，我的徒弟、我的学生从全国各地来到了上海啊，来看望师傅。所以正好呢，也遇这次直播，所以大家呢见个面，So it is I say is it is my student in this house. I come from different city, and they want to say hello to our Tai Chi friend around the world. Yeah. I think Tai Chi is fascinating Chinese culture and Chinese art. And in this special time, we are still practicing. So this is a very good benefit for society and for the family and for yourself. And actually, I haven't back to teaching Tai Chi in Wuhan for 3 years. And the last year, I am specially planned Tai Chi class in Wuhan this year. So, in 2020, January 1st, the new, I have class in Wuhan, special lesson in Wuhan. And that time, Wuhan already started this coronavirus. But people don't know this. And the government also take care. And already have announcement in the TV and in the radio. Say people have to be careful. We have found out a special virus and never see before. So you have to take care. At that time, we don't know. This virus can be passed man to man. And we just know this is a very dangerous virus. But still, my class in Wuhan is very successful. It's from January 1st to January 5th. I have a 5 days lecture in Wuhan city. And was the last day on the 5th of January, we have about 600 people intended my public lesson. You look the quantity, it's 600 people. And in the same day, at night, we have a great party for celebration the new year. Because the January 1st is 2020 New Year in England. But also we are Chinese celebrating the Chinese New Year. And the Chinese New Year, I think, is January, end of January, January 28th, I think, 2029. So between this period and in China normally, we are in the work, in the school, in the family, we are celebrating. So, our Tai Chi friends have celebrating the Chinese New Year on the 5th of January in Wuhan. And look, the people, about 500, 600 people. And I come back to Shanghai from Wuhan is on the January 8th. And then, from that day onwards, the news and give our report, the virus get worse in Wuhan. And many people catch this virus. Oh, by the times, I was very worried because we have a big gathering. We have a quantity of people. We have about 600 people together. But it's good news after. In the beginning of February, I send a message because we have a group in WeChat. And the group on the WeChat, and I was asking, attend this class, Tai Chi friends. Everybody, are you good? Okay. Oh, great. The answer is everybody's safe. everybody okay. That was, I'm very happy. And I'm so excited. You know why I'm excited? Firstly, these people is safe. And secondly, at least, this is all the Taichi people. All is my Taichi students. So that means, in the some situation, Taichi can be make your body immune system more stronger than normal person. So make me very, you know, feel very great. So that's why from this virus, I'm thinking exercise is very good. But what kind of exercise? Tai Chi, definitely. It's already been proved. And during this period, from February to March, this is most nasty time Wuhan. Thousands of people, they are have a terrible times. But lucky, we have a great leader in China. We have a great system in China. We have a great government in China. Really, honestly, I tell you, and being controlled by such short time, the government have a free treatment to every person catch this virus. And then after, when they are getting recovered and teach them exercise, Qigong and Tai Chi, from this situation, I understand Tai Chi, it is love, can help the people their need. So I am is the Tai Chi disciple. I am now is a Tai Chi teacher. And I is Tai Chi worker. I want to, from me, can help more people to know how to practice Tai Chi. I want to more people to understand how the Tai Chi works. But obviously, today, I think almost our friend is already is being practicing Tai Chi. So today, I have a very casual lesson, and I want to our Tai Chi friends from the world, from online, and we can see each other. And so I can't see you, but you can see me. That was great. And because this coronavirus, I already been canceled so many classes. Normally, every year, I will be fly around 100 times. I fly to the world and China, different provinces. And every about 3 or 4 days, I will be have one fly. But because this virus, we are have to be stay. So the online class is now getting more popular in China, especially between me and my students. Also, I believe in America, in Europe, Australia, and in the north, the east, south of China, these countries, they are all still practice, continue Tai Chi, still continue practice, but online. Yeah. So I will share some experience of Tai Chi with you. And Tai Chi, firstly, and lots of people now, very famous people who know what is Tai Chi. Tai Chi is come from China. Tai Chi, it is good for us. And some people also know Tai Chi, it is martial art. But in this day, still, most people know Tai Chi is thinking Tai Chi is for elderly people. Tai Chi is for weak people. Tai Chi, it is for the sick people. So this is wrong signal. This is wrong answer. Tai Chi for everybody. That's why I say it's a great love. Tai Chi can be for everybody. Lame men, elderly people, young people, healthy people, and sickly people. Tai Chi can be for everyone. And the Tai Chi is no border, it's no nation. It's like this virus, it's no border, it's no nation. It's not a matter of one country or one kind of color of people. No. This terrible virus is for whole peoples. So that's why Tai Chi also is a great benefit for all the people. So, firstly, we have to change. We have to change our understanding. What is Tai Chi? Tai Chi is martial art. Or we say Kung Fu. But in now, in this peace time, when in the early day, it's about 130 years ago, we are still have a cold, I mean the cold weapon is metal weapon, knife, sword, arrow and bone. But by the time now is hot weapon. It's cannon, rocket, gun. So the whole world is changed. So Tai Chi, by the time now, we are not only focused the fighting. And now today, peaceful situation. So everybody want to be more better life and better health. So Tai Chi now is, we are the first reason is not for fighting. It's for health, for mind. It's not only for the body health. It's very important this day. We have a mentally problems. We are now. We have heart problems. Not a heart. Okay? If this heart is come from mentally. So, Tai Chi is a good exercise. Let us release these problems. And make our body strong. And today, I want to share something with our Tai Chi friends. Grandmaster Yang Qing Fu, on the photo, the middle one. So let me have introduce, okay, our masters. I move this chair. Okay. Let me introduce. This is authentic Yang Zhao Taichi family. The first generation. On our right hand side is great grandmaster and the Yang style Taichi founder, Yang Lu Chan. This is the first generation. And the second picture is great grandmaster Yang Jian Ho. He is the son of Yang Lu Chan. This is the second generation. And the middle one, this is the third generation, the great grandmaster Yang Qing Fu. Then after that, this is grandmaster Fu Zhong. He is my grandfather. And then the last photo is a grandmaster Fu Shen Yuan. He's my father. And then you can see the first three photo is all the family name Yang. Yang Lu Chan, Yang Ho, Yang Qing Fu. These three generations is the great master. And because then we are start to know what is Tai Chi. Because then they are promoting Tai Chi around China from the countryside to the capital and to the modern city. Especially Grandmaster Yang Qing Fu. He promoting the Tai Chi to the causeway of the city of China, like Shanghai, Hangzhou, Beijing, Guangzhou, and Hong Kong. So he is the one, is the father of Tai Chi today. Because him, and he have lots of disciples in China. He have disciple Chen Wei Ming. He have disciple Zhen Manqing. He have disciple Fu Men, and more. And in China, and spread out and teaching Tai Chi. So this three generation is very important in the history of Tai Chi. It's not only history of Yang style, because in the early days, we call Tai Chi Quan only. It doesn't call Yang Tai Chi. It's called Tai Chi Quan. This is the only family teaching Tai Chi in China at that period. And my grandfather, Fu Zhongwen, and my father, Fu Shen Yuan. And they also is very great master. They are follow the grandmaster Yang Qing Fu steps. And especially my grandfather. And he promoting and teaching Tai Chi and spread whole China. Almost city and the province. My grandfather and go teach and to promote him. And my father follow my grandfather's step and distribute the Tai Chi school and the Tai Chi association around the world. And my father is the first Yang family member from Yongnian and Tai Chi to outside of China. Of course, before have a Master Chen Wei Ming. Master Chen Wei Ming is teach Tai Chi to Taiwan, and Master Zhen Manqing teach Tai to America and the Malaysia, Singapore, and also Taiwan. And also, we have other masters teach in Hong Kong, in Thailand. But they are is not born in ZhongQian. And there is a disciple of Yang Qingfu. But what different is my grandfather, he is the disciple of Grandmaster Yang Qingfu. But also, he is grandson of Yang Qingfu. Because my grandmother is granddaughter of Yang Qingfu. So, look, my grandfather, he's a disciple, firstly. Then, he married to my mother. And because my grandmother is the granddaughter of Yang Qingfu, grandnephew. So, my father and me, we have Yamali's blood. My grandfather don't have. But my father and me, we have. So we have a big responsibility to promote the great art from the Yang family. So, in these days, we practice Tai Chi. It's a very special principle. I believe you already know. The 10 important points of Yang family. Tai Chi. What is 10 important points? Xu Ling Ding Jin. Is we have to be holding our head up. And the push up of earth, feeling danger. We have to be relaxing the chest and put the back, straight up the back spine. Han Xiong Ba Bei. We have to relaxing the waist. Sung Yong. We have to clear the solid empty. Feng Shu Shi. These 10 important points is very important. Of Yang Tai Chi. So this is the principle. It's important. But I think in front of me, our Tai Chi friends, you are really very experienced in Tai Chi. So I don't have to say too much about this 10 important point. And today I want to focus in few requests. First request is Tai Chi, everybody know you have to be relaxed. This is very important. But relax doesn't mean you lose. Relax. It's very important to move up, to flexible. This is why we need to relax. If our tense, the movement we can quick, because we are shoulder joint, we elbow joint, very tense. So if you are body tense, maybe you are strong, but you are calm, have very flexible movement to make the speed fast up. So that's why we need to relax. That's why we have to be relaxed. But relax, okay, in Tai Chi, many people doing Tai Chi is too relax. Then come and be loose. Okay. For example, why the crane spreads the wing? Okay. We do the movements. Raise hand and why crane spreads the wing? Bai He Liang. 我们中国的拳友啊，也可以学一下简单的英文。这个动作叫白鹤亮翅。的英文叫什么呢？ 叫 Y crane spreads the wing， 就白鹤两次。 Y the crane 就是白鹤 spreads the wing， 把这个翅膀打开了，亮开，那就是白鹤两次。那这个白鹤两次的动作，我们太极拳要放松，但是不能松过头了。现在我们面临的问题是。 过分的松弛，我们很多太极拳练拳卸了，给人家感觉未老先衰。为什么？问题就出在我们的感觉上，太极拳是老年人的运动，这就是错误的想法。I say why people lose the movement。 Because they want to be relaxed. But the relax doesn't mean you have to be loose. And most people doing Tai Chi, they are thinking they are relaxed. And in the beginning, I would say Tai Chi originally is martial art. Is Kung Fu, is fighting art. And these days, we are using Tai Chi for health, for mind. But we are doing Tai Chi for health doesn't mean we have to lose the principle, the origin. Figures and why the crane spreads wing this movement is very clear. It's a block people's gets you or punch you or hit you where? Head. If I punch your head or I use a weapon, a stick to hit your head. So this is putting why the crane spreads the wing. This is the block. Block. So when you're doing this movement, look. The movement you need to have a frame. It's like a photo. The photo is a piece of a paper. If you don't have a frame, the photo cannot be smooth and opened. And our woman said, is you must be need a frame. It's not loose. Some people do the white frame. Look, it's very nice. Look. And they put the hands here. And what this for? Hello? Good morning? No. This is not hello. Not a good morning, and also this is not a dancing. This is a martial art. It is a block. So it must be know what these movements for. Then you can connecting the movement. Why we need to relax, but we might have a frame holding the movements. When we are practicing, we are slow, we are relaxed, but, and when we need to use, we can immediately stretcher. Yeah. It's not like here for relax. And when we use come, it's too late. It's here already. Block. It block. Okay. So, Tai Chi is indeed, of course, or most people use Tai Chi for relax, for health. But that's no problem. But you still have to understand. And also you have to practice. Understand the original meaning. Why I'm doing that? Why I have to put my hands in front of the forehead? Because I'm putting my head. Why my left hand has to put here? It's not to loose up. And because we need the movement to push together, when we are doing block, up and the other hand is down. So then we will make stretch and balance. So this is a martial art. But whatever you are interested in martial art or only for health, for relax. Some people, you know, so I'm not going to fighting. I'm doing Tai Chi for fun. It's for relax. Yeah, no problem. But you still have to understand why you're doing these moves. So, to understand how to relax, this is very important. And fortunately, many people, they don't know. Look, the single whip movements, okay? This is Danbian single whip. But now, lots of people doing this single whip movement is not like that. It's weak. It's not opening up. Can you difference? I'm not change my step. I just change a little bit movements. You can see the difference. And people, why doing that? Okay, Tai Chi is soft. No, cannot be tense. They think this is tense. No, you have to be soft. But you have to be have frame. This is very important. So the movements, yeah. Look, I'm relaxed, totally relaxed. I'm not tense, look my hands. Hey, cock the wrist, very important, relax. Right? It's not, this is relaxed. Some people doing movement like this, it's like a crawl from the ghost. They're thinking this is relaxed. No, this is hopeless. This is terrible. This is finished. So, frame up. This is very important. But still, look, look, look. And in the early days, this is about 20 years ago. 20 years ago. And the people teaching and practicing Tai Chi in Taiwan, Malaysia, Singapore, they are wrist, the palm movement, all like this. They're all like this. Instead of cocked, they're like this. And they say this is beautiful lady's hand. Like this. And my father into Malaysia, and he was asking the taichi people, so why are your hands like this? Why are you not cock wrist? No. Cannot doing this. This is too tense. The reason why we're doing ladies' beautiful hands is to relax. Okay, that's a great excuse. And we say, if you don't cock your wrist, you have focus on the power. You are cannot connecting all these the jinglu. So you must be cock the wrist. And they say like this, relax. This is relax. So my father say, oh well, if you say this is relax, so your fingers relax. Okay, everybody. Okay, I can relax. Look, if your 10 fingers or 5 fingers, you can relax. Can you be one by one to relax your fingers? Oh, there. Yes. No. Cannot. And then my father showed them. Look, my fingers. And fingers, the middle one. Relax. And everybody try. No. And five together, okay. But one by one, no. But my father, look. About 20 years ago, my father told me this story. Oh, I like to play. I like to try. But obviously, unfortunately, I cannot. My goal is a much long way to go, much long way to learn from my father. So 20 years ago, my father showed me that. Wow, I was surprised. How come? Yeah, I can relax with 10. I cannot relax with one fingers. No. I say, why? Papa, you can. Father say, look, my finger is a straight. I'm not bending. Finger straight. But I can relax. It's because it's not a finger relax. It's because shoulder relax. This is very important. Oh, then I know the cock wrist is very important to connecting. It doesn't mean your finger is weak. You are relaxed already. This is doesn't only meaning your hand weak. So you must be cock your wrist, but you still look relaxed. This is difficult. So that's why we need to have more practice to feeling. So from that, my father tell me to relax your hand is not a hand problem because your 5 fingers can, but why you cannot be one? Because you are tense on the shoulder. So all the problem is from your shoulder. The shoulder's problem from where? From your head. So you need to relaxing your mind, your shoulder. Let your head and shoulder relax. Control this, relax. And doesn't showing.
Oh, I'm relaxed.
This is your cheating yourself. It's cheat self. It's like a one man, very famous man, and is a great leader in the world. Everybody know. He always cheating himself. He say he's the most great man from the world. He's better than Lincoln. You know him. He is cheating himself. So, but he still is a president. He still so many people who respect him. But anyway, I want to enroll the politician. But it is happened. Lots of people doing Tai Chi, they are cheating themselves. They're only showing outside of the body relaxed. But doesn't practice the internal relax. So the internal relax is more important, your figures. And your figures, you have to very clearly to showing this movement is fighting out. And this is the push. And this is the hit. It's not when people come to fighting with you, you are doing this. It's when people come in. Come in. Some movements we are practicing, but we are using. Using is faster. You need to fast. Roll back. Press. Roll back. Press. This is our practice, Tai Chi form. But when we use, we have to be quick. We have to be quick. We have to be quick to use. But we are purposely slow down. We have lots of reason. We have to strong our lower body. We have to be relaxed, joints. It must be strong your lower body and the relaxing arms, the muscles. Then you can more speed up. So that's why, I, for example, the Danbian movement, the single whip. Ah, 中国的圈友们，这个单边的动作，单边，我们中国人叫单边，英文叫什么呢？叫 single whip. 大家又学了一句英语，叫 single whip. 那这个动作大家知道为什么叫单边吗？很多人知道，哎，单边，啊，是鞭子，对吧？手打开的。其实啊，这个单边的动作啊，后面这个手的脚啊是非常重要，一定要在后面45度的方向，而不能在旁边，在后面。当然。 当你的步子小了，哎，你整个动作可以收起来一点。这是上下相随，但是按照我们的规范，正常的步子，这个单边，啊，这个手啊后面和前面这个手的开阔的度是135度，手在腿的上面，手在腿的上面，哎，这叫单边。 这开合度大家要知道，那为什么叫单边呢？首先鞭子没错，其实单边这个动作啊，仅仅在我们太极里面有单边，在很多中国的武术里面都有单边，有的单边是虚步，啊，也有弓步的，啊，也有手低的、高的，啊，单边。 我们扬太极拳是弓步，哎，两个手是差不多的。 身体这样单边蒸发一下。但是我希望大家通过今天大家就知道了为什么叫单边，更形象化。这鞭子他们我们是什么时候用啊，全友们，咱们啊，鞭子是抽牲口的，或者是万恶的旧社会，我们的地主、资本家、坏蛋用来镇压人民的，这叫鞭子的作用。那为什么叫单鞭呢？在这里，大家想想看，骑马的时候你是怎么样？你看啊，我骑着马，然后前面拿着缰绳，后面这个在干什么？抽鞭子，啪！这个叫单鞭。哎，我这骑在马，啪！驾！所以这个单鞭是来自于生。哎，骑马的动作，哎，抽鞭子，好。想了，抽鞭子抽在哪里？马屁股上。那有的单鞭呢，在这儿。好了，大家想想看，抽到哪里？你的腿在这儿，你架啪啪，你在打自己的或者腿，那就不行。所以这个道理大家明白，鞭要打开，是打后面的，它不是前面的。所以这个单鞭动作。你理解了它来自于什么，为什么要这么做，那你这个动作很明显，动作就撑开了，开合有度，升降有虚，有序啊，不能够高忽低，也不能够忽小忽大，哎，该大的就大，该小的就不小，哎，该合的就合，有的合嘛合不到位，大嘛又大不到位，那个动作，那这个就是含糊不清。Actually, I have to excuse to our taichi friend, because today lots of Chinese master and my taichi friends watching this online teaching, so I have to say something in Chinese, otherwise they will blame me.Okay, so I just explaining the single whip movement, where come from, what the reason, why are we doing these movements? So obviously you already see, right? You see I'm riding a horse.Holding a string and whipping the bar of the horse. So this is single whip originally come from. Why I'm saying that is because some people doing single whip very weak. The movement is not open like this. That's wrong.Because when you riding a horse, whip, you have to whip behind you. The ass of the horse is not ass of your you or your leg. It's not whipping yourself. It's back. Okay. So I say this movement, straight.And 45 degrees. The movement is like this. Straight and 45 degrees. So this is how much open? How much open? Is 135 degrees open. This is 90 degrees. And plus 45 degrees. So all total is 135 degrees open. And this movement. Yeah? So the handsin front of your leg, above, and the backhand hook is above your back legs. Single whip. So this movement is open like that. Okay? Yeah. So You need to open, but some people too, they are thinking, relax, relax, all right. They lost the meaning. Then, it's nothing. So, I want to share with you, okay, I want to share with you. I really want to you have great benefit from Tai Chi. Whatever you're doing for health, or for martial art, or you have to follow the principle. But when you follow the principle, you cannot be only looking the book and thinking only. You have to look the teacher. You have to understand. Then you feel. Then you know why you do that. It doesn't mean you are, look, I'm slacks. But my movement, look, is ready. You come ready. It's not relax. Some people say relax. This is nothing. This is loose. So, okay. This is second problem on the arms. And the third problem on our steps. Our step in this movement is called what? In Chinese we say is gong bu. This is gong bu. But actually, many people lost the other words. Supposed to be this movement called gong jian bu. What is gong? What is jian? In Chinese language, gong is bow. Jian is arrow. So arrow and the bow is coming gong jian. 中国的拳友也可以学一下 弓箭步的音。什么叫弓箭步啊？ 当然你也可以告诉外国人 弓箭步， 他们也可以学，但是你要知道这个内容， 这个弓叫bow， 箭呢叫arrow， 所以弓箭步呢 叫O arrow stance， 步就是 stance， 所以说弓箭步这个动作一定要把它做清楚了，做明白了。So it's very important to make sure very clearly this is bow, look like a bow, and this is look like a jian. This is arrow. Can you imagine? Arrow is a straight or bent? I think from your knowledge, definitely you will know what is arrow, how arrow look like. But when you're doing Tai Chi, why? You lost your arrow. Your arrow is missing. See, many people doing Tai Chi, arrow gone. Because why? They are thinking Tai Chi have to be relaxed. They're thinking relax. Okay, relax. Bend. Knees bend is relax. Wrong. Why wrong? Firstly, you're not doing a proper stance. Secondly, because you're bending your back knee, the arrow is gone. So your body balance is even. So that was Gans' policy of Tai Chi. The Gans, the constitution of Tai Chi. What is Tai Chi constitution? What's Tai Chi important point? Is separate solid So in this movement, we are front is solid and back is empty. So use your body to give plenty of solid in the front. So your body should be laying a little bit forward to give supporting your front leg. It is firmly solid. Your back leg is empty, but it's not totally finished. Still touching the ground, but it's about 70% in the front and 30% at the back. So this is a solid Om Jam. But if you bend, look, my body changed. My body going to change strength. So some people are thinking, this is right. Why? Because they're thinking, oh, Li Sheng Zheng, so body straight. But actually we say the Sheng Zheng Zheng is not the body straight like this. We say Li Sheng Zheng Zheng, keep body straight, is your spine straight. It's not like people doing this. It's not like people doing this. Our body has to be straight. And the tailbone's in. So it is Li Sheng Zheng. So, you see people body straight. You have to go to the back to see. You have to see from the neck to the tailbone. And is it straight or not? It's not to look from the side. Because your body is bent and body goes straight. Okay, now look, my body weight will give supporting the back legs. So make two legs is even. It cannot be even. The whole is not even. It's not fair, cannot be fair. So we have to try to get a balance. This is what we need. We can't make a totally 100% fair, even. But we just have to make a great balance. So whatever the politician, whatever your life, whatever the society, we need to have a good balance. This is good. So energy balance is what? Is swap. Is a swapping. It's change. So change is great idea of Tai Chi art. This Tai Chi art is come from Yi Jing. Jing is very important, is change. So we are doing this movement. Doing this movement, okay, after we change. The back leg is solid and the front leg is weak. So, okay, 90%, 10% in the front. Okay, now, then we change back again from back to the front. So this is, again, front and back. So take a change, take a turn. This is the natural way. Natural way. So, Chi, it is very, from the physical way, from the physical way to understand the Chinese knowledge is Zhongyong. That this is the Chinese philosophy. So we are change and make sure solid, empty, it is different. We cannot be still. We are keep moving it. So the main things in this lesson, I'm talking about relax. Okay, I'm only say relax. But how to relax? This is very important. You need to have a control. You need to have a control. So, I was thinking, you know, other days I say something else. But today, I hope because my poor English and because I'm long time not using English to have a class. So lots of words I forgot. So I need to have more practice. Okay. I try to more study to help the international Tai Chi friend more understand Tai Chi and get more benefit from Tai Chi. Yeah. So the class now is out in China, Beijing time, 6:20. So another 10 minutes, I would like to share and invite you, and we are practice together the same form of Tai Chi. 能放下音乐给我，接下来我们现在已经北京时间6:20了，留下10分钟的时间呢，我给大家一起分享我们的压制太极拳的内家七式。 这个是一个非常基础的套路，这也是一个非常有用的一个练习方法。什么叫有用的练习方法呢？是在我们每天的练功前练这个内家七式，是有什么事半功倍的作用。 什么呢？因为我们大家匆匆而来，一开始练完，可能心静不下来。所以呢，内气式呢，它对我们大家呢有一个心肺的调节。所以我们这个动作的起式呢，有5个吐纳呼吸，收式呢也有5个吐纳呼吸。我们这个起式的动作呢。 我们是结合了我们的定气功、我们的导引、我们的吐纳，结合在太极里面。所以主要起式就是练习我们的气息和开合。收式呢，我们会练习这个我们传统术当中的。 开合桩，升降桩，能够起到呢一个气神凝的一个效果，有一个很好的热身，也有一个很好的冷身。叫热身啊，没有运动前的运动叫热身。什么叫冷身啊？就是当你激烈运动完了以后，不能一下子刹车。 你还要缓下来，慢慢的进，所以呢，这是松身。我们这个一个热一个冷嘛，让你冷下来。所以，我们练拳，我一直跟大家说了，我们练拳前一定要热身，要保护好我们的身体。练拳过程当中呢，我们要什么？一定要。 什么声啊？护身。很多拳友肯定说：“哎，我们练拳过程当中要松身，不是？要保护好我们的身体，要圆当开胯，要提当折胯，整个动作围捋中正，一定要动作规范到位。最后，我们是松身，松身呢也叫松身。” 怎么样？我们要慢慢的把身体放松，因为在练拳的过程当中啊，它是大部放松，但是局部是紧张的。 所以这个太极拳它很哲学的，它不是完全的放松，但它是放松，所以它是放松和紧张同时的，所以产生了太极之哲学对立统。So I want to share this the seven form in the beginning and the closing form is we have a qigong exercise and we have a breathing exercise. So this will be a little bit different our doing normal tai chi. So the form of seven, including tai chi, including qigong exercise, and also including daoyin exercise. So the beginning opening form, the closing form, we are more concentrated on breathing with simple movements. But between that, we are have to follow the instruction doing correct tai chi movements. So this seven form we also call is a one step tai chi. Why? We are one step left, one step right, one step back, one step front. So this movement, we have left and right, we have up and down, we have a back to the front. So this exercise is great for this period. You can practice at your home. So wherever the virus, such a disturb our people's life, but you still can be practice at your home, at your private place. So this is a graph from Tai Chi. Okay? So I will be practice with you, face to you, to show you. If you know, you can follow me. If you don't know, please watch carefully. And then I will be to you and the practice with you. So you can follow me and the same. Okay? So if you know the form, you can practice with. But if you don't know, then first watch me. The second one, you can follow me. And this movement total is 10 steps. Opening form. Then it's a seven tai chi movement, then closing. So this is how many? 9. And plus this one is gu dan tian. It's bring energy to the dan tian. Okay, so this is, we can practice together. Okay, and just before I speak Chinese, it's very important things is, when we're doing Tai Chi, it's very important, three steps. What kind of three steps? Okay? Yeah. First, before exercise of Tai Chi, we need to warm up. And join the Tai Chi practice, we have to protect our body. How to protect? People think, how is protecting? Very important. Is in this day, sometimes, or some people, they are have harms from Tai Chi because they are doing wrong movement cause knee problem. So we have to protect it. So if you follow the step, if you're doing correctly, we supposed to be helping the knee joint. It's not destroy your knee. So if you are doing Tai Chi and your knee have sickness getting worse, so definitely you are doing wrong. You are not doing the correct movement. So that's why knee have to pointing your toe and open your hips and open your groin. That's very important. So when we're doing Qi, we need to protect your body. After you're doing Tai Chi exercise, you have to relax your body. to warm down. First is warm up, then warm down. Okay, all right. Now, please watch me. The movement now I'm giving you is, okay, I put the right position, okay? I check my Tai Chi Chun is good or not. Okay, please, we join together. Okay. Yang style Tai Chi seven forms. Opening form. Breathing. Breathe in and breathe out. Okay, second breath. Breathe in. And breathe out. Push. And third, breathe in. Palm to palm. Close your eyes. And the fifth one, breathe in. And push down your palm, breathe out. So this is opening form. Then the first movement, wave ends. Transfer your body weight left and lift up your right palm to the left side. Right wings. Left. Right. Second movement, say your body weight to the right, arms crossed and palm to palm, turn palm to palm, and lift up your left knee and open step out to the side, clean the wild horse's mane, left, human, cross arm, palm to palm, and lift up your right, step out, right, parting the walls. Heel turn. Circle man. Golden cock. Standing on the single legs. Down. This is up and down. Now step back and turn the body weight to the left. And left, golden cock. And standing on the single legs. And turn body, circle up your left hand and push your right hand down. And bend knee, open your right legs, step to the right. Right knee brush, left hand push, both steps. And heel turn, circle up your right hand, push down your left hand. Lift up your left knee, step out, left knee brush, and right hand. Okay, now heel turn and open your arms. Raise it. The next movement is
why the crane spreads the wing. You turn body and step out. And why the crane spreads the wing. Okay, now the last movement. Cross hand. Okay, rest to the god, cross hand. Okay, now the closing form and breathe in. Breathe out. Bend your knee, lift up your tailbone and pop out. Breathe in the second one. And breathe out. Serve the breathing and breathe out. Okay, fourth one, breathing. Open, 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 open. And breathe out. Palms down, up, palms up. Shoulder is relaxed. Okay, the last one. Breathe in. Go to the heavens. And press down. Relaxing your shoulder, elbow drop. Okay, this is a closing form. Then the last is bring the energy to ZhongQian. So, the man is the left hand out, right hand inside. And the female ladies, right hands outside, left hands inside. That was a little bit different, the male and the female. So this, yang, yin, yang. What is yang? My left hand is yang, my right hand is yin. For ladies, is yin, yang, yin. So that's why it's a swap, change, I say always. So put front dog of ZhongQian and doing clockwise circle. One, two, and breathing natural. Three. Okay, anti-clockwise. One. This is a Yang style Taichi seven forms. And this form distributed by grandmaster ZhongQian. And this is in 2016. My father, great grandmaster ZhongQian, and me in China Island, Taiwan. China Island. Taiwan is China's first island, and the Hainan is the China's second island. The third island of China, you know where? Is in Shanghai. Okay, so this is also the Taiwan is first island of China. The Hainan Island is the second island of China, and the third island in Shanghai is called Hongming Island. Yeah, Chongming Island. So in 2016, my father and me in Hainan Island distribute this new form. The reason to build this form is for the beginner students, for the people's warm up, and for people can practice at home. So really, I think the grandmaster, he already know. 4 years later, we will have this happen. So this is a great time to we learn and practice at home. And you don't have disturbed anyone. Okay. Now, I hope you like. I will practice with you again. I hope you enjoy. 我刚才跟大家练习的呢是杨氏太极拳内家七式，这我父亲和我在2016年的时候呢，海南三亚参加太极拳活动时候，特别为我们太极初学者而编的一个套路。那这套路的主要的目的呢，就是给初学者啊。而且他不仅仅只有太极，他把我们气功的进攻和我们的导引啊和吐纳配合在一起，是吧？特别起势和收势，还有一些升降和开合。所以呢，这个不是我们杨氏太极拳主要的，但是是非常非常适合初学者，还有我们平时的练习啊。而且呢，我刚才说了。啊，我的父亲傅生远大师呢，他肯定有先见之明，正好4年以后咱们更容易能够用到，因为咱们很多地方都给了啊，所以我们就可以在自己家里面，而且呢方圆啊1平方米就可以了。这个拳也叫一步拳，为什么？左一步右一步，前一步后一步，有上有下，有弓步有开步，有虚步，虚步还有脚跟虚步、脚尖虚步。所以啊，动作虽然不多，但是包含了我们杨氏太极拳很多的经典啊。所以你可以不断的重复啊，又是可以不断的重复啊。最后是固丹田，固丹田呢，我们男性的左手在外。啊，左手在外 ，man left hand side， 啊，女性呢右手在外 ，lady right outside is put palms together like this and hold the 丹田 ，okay， so I am man， so yeah， left hand outside， right hand inside， 啊，我是男性，所以左手在外，右手在内，啊，在这个地方。这个是什么？这就是双鱼，正好这是道教里面的一个非常重要的手势和符号啊，在这个地方。好，那大家呢，我一起来练习一遍啊。这个刚才的这个大家是跟我看啊看，那这个现在呢，我背朝着大家跟我一起练啊。好，我要找一个位置啊。能够大家都能看到，又不会，行吗？就这里了。好，起势， social. Is very quick. Now is already 6:45 in China, Beijing time. But I still like to continue from my self-feeling. You know, it's just beginning, like a long time I'm not seeing you. So I'm really, really missing you. So I believe today, I have so many different countries, taichi friends. We have taichi friends from Portugal, Spain, France, Germany, Romania, Holland, Russia, India, Malaysia, Australia, Singapore, Thailand, Hong Kong, Taiwan, and of course, Japan. And also so many other countries like America, the great country. And also Argentina, Brazil, and Mexico. What I know, these country people today, we all will join together. We cannot see each other, but you can see me. But you can focus on me. I will spread the love to all my taichi family members. I love you so much. And hope join this special period. And we are together. We always together. And we have a good future, and we work together to promoting authentic Yang Tai Chi to the world. 我也相信我们在这里有全国各地的全友在一起。我刚才说了，我所知道今天我们有
葡萄牙、西班牙、德国、法国、罗马尼亚、荷兰，还有俄罗斯、印度、澳大利亚、马来西亚、新加坡，包括香港地区、台湾地区，当然还有日本，还有我们所谓的伟大的国家，不能忘了啊，美国。当然在美洲我们还有学生从智利、墨西哥、阿根廷，所有我们的学生现在虽然我们都不能见到，但是大家都能见到。希望五湖四海的圈友们目光集中到以后，把我们的爱聚集起来，把我对太极的爱，把我们的热情，把我们对太极的这份诚，一起来团结起来，弘扬它，来造福我们的全人类。时间很快，马上要七点了，我也不耽误这个不影响大家啊，要用餐了啊，所以呢我们还有很多机会啊。Tai Chi friend from you, and now this is about the time for lunch, okay. And the time from America now it's just early morning, so I think this online you maybe look later, because we are will be late, so you can look the video later on. But anyway, I have to thank you so much.And hope you have a great time with me, and have a great time with your family, and good luck always with you. Okay? Thank you. Obrigado. 谢谢 And.I have so many different countries' language, but why I say obligado? Because today is the national day of Portugal. Portuguese, 谢谢，叫 obligado. 所以呢，现在在前面我刚才说了三种语言：葡萄牙语、英语和中文。葡萄牙语的谢谢。Obrigado. Obrigado 是葡萄牙语的谢谢。咱们大家知道的日文 Arigato 是来自于葡萄牙文。日本的谢谢的 Arigato 是来自于葡萄牙的 Obrigado。所以趁这个机会啊，我今天为什么要说葡萄牙语呢？对，葡萄牙是今天的国庆节。所以祝福我们葡萄牙人民幸福安康。So, again, it's a great the congratulation to the Portuguese people. And gracias, Spanish, 西班牙语的谢谢。然后这个法语的 merci beaucoup, 英语 thank you.I like to say my Australia family, I really, really missing you. Okay, I miss you. And then the virus will be calm down and everything's safe. I will quickly back home. Okay? Yeah. 好，那亲爱的圈友们，那我们今天的直播呢就到此了。以后还有机会啊，大家记住我这个太极拳，以后我们都。都会用这个软件来给我们大家上课，好吧？谢谢大家 ，Thank you， 拜拜。